What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode with me, Chino Suave. And today we're playing Gears of War, and I'm gonna jump right into this shit as to not hold you guys back from any more of this fucking entertainment that I have here for you. Now, last we just killed the boss with the one arm, and he was like, oh my god, I only have one arm, so I'm gonna bring out a big-ass beast. That way, we can destroy you. And I was like, oh, fuck no, I'm gonna destroy your ass.
Sounds like Chino didn't come along.
But, that all being said, everyone, do not forget to leave a comment in the comment section below, as well as if you want to see more of these videos, because I still have Battlefield 1 to play. Oh, I need a chainsaw gun. I need the gun with the fucking chainsaw. I still have Battlefield 1 to play. Please smash that like button so I know that you want to see more of this. And don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below letting me know what you think of these videos. And as always, subscribe. Holy shit, it's about to go down. As usual, don't forget to subscribe and join us on our quest to the 500 subscriber giveaway, everyone. Oh shit, we need to kill shit right now. Die, motherfucker, die, motherfucker, die. Yeah! Ooh! Help them! Help the robots! Ooh! Ooh! Oh my god, they're killing them! Come on, motherfucker! Woo! Chop your ass in half! You already know what it is. Oh, the machines are attacking us too? This is horseshit. Oh, that's time for the fucking torque bow. Oh, there's no ammo in the fucking torque bow. Fucking piece of shit, let me tell you. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys are enjoying this series so far. Oh, yep, definitely miss it. Oh, you're dead. Boom, pop your fucking head, bitch. You're a robot, and I hate killing fucking robots. Woo! You're not a robot, and I don't hate killing you, because your head just pops off. Oh, kill him! Oh, he's gonna fucking shoot a fucking drill shot at us! Get back! Woo! Oh, shit. That's it, I'm killing him. Oh, get back. Oh no, this is not cool. Okay, this guy is an asshole, let me tell you. Bullshit! Get back! Woohoo! Pick up the mulcher and let's mulch. Oh, he shot me! Somebody help me! That's what happens when I... Oh, shit! This is fucked up! I'm an idiot, everybody get out of the way. I am the biggest moron in the world. Oh! Screw this. Oh, I hate this guy. He's such a dick. All I want to do is get a better weapon, dickhead. Because I am running out of ammo over here. I need more weapons, guys. We need more weapons! Oh, fuck this. I'm gonna fuck this guy up right now, bitch. Whoa, shit! That was a terrible idea! Whoa, God! Oh, you cannot do that, everybody. Let me tell you. Oh, shit! He just drilled my fucking head to the ground. I don't know what I was thinking. You know what I was thinking? I was thinking I'd infiltrate right in front of his face and attempt to take him out. But I didn't. I did not take him out. I did the exact... Oh, no! Oh, you can't help me if I'm dead! Okay, guys, this is a fluke, I swear to God. Let's skip to the part where I actually kill everybody, okay? Because we all know that this is bullshit. I kill things. I don't die. Okay, I die a lot. I die quite a bit. Whatever, guys. Don't judge me. Wait till we start playing multiplayer. I've been talking about it, but I've been... Some weird shit's been going on in my life, so... Not in my life, but... Don't worry, this Sunday, I'm gonna start recording Multiplayer Monday, so be around. Because that shit's about to go down.
Let's do this.
Shoot these motherfuckers now! Woo! Oh, come on, bitch. Alright, we need their help, so let's kill these guys right here. And let's reload and get the good shit. How are these robots dying from these little bitches? Oh no! Oh no! He's making them stronger! this is not good. Oh, come on. Shoot you right in the head like 100 times with this fucking gun. I need to splatter his head right now. Here we go. Come on. Let's go, bitch. Woo! It's killing me, for sure. Come on, Mitch. Oh, I'm gonna take it out right now. Oh, yeah! Pop that, bitch! Let's go in for the kill. Oh, shit! Ah, fuck you! Oh, yeah, and it's about to go down. Sorry about it, Felicia. Come on. Oh, shit! Where's that drill shot piece of shit? Oh, he's going down now. Oh, yeah. Woo! You're dead! Sorry about it. Ah, fuck, I fucked it up. Alright, fuck this. Let's get this fucking thing. Yeah! We did it! What am I doing? What am I doing with my... Scotland! Laddie, let's fucking do this! We gotta rile up the troops! We have to keep going on! Keep moving! I'm trying to practice my Irish or Scotland accent. I don't know what I'm doing, actually. I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm just gonna do stuff in accent. Oh, I need a... Oh, you know what accent I really want to learn?
Got him.
Got him! Ooh! Got him! Ha ha! Alright. Anyway, let's fucking open this stupid-ass door and get this shit rolling. Let's move out. I'm Phoenix. Let's go. Let's do this. Hey, guys. Oh, we have to go get your mom, oh, because you have mommy problems.
Hey, there Dad. Well, I have daddy problems. No.
Something did happen to Jen's mom.
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked this? Into it somehow.
Nope. Can't get back there? Okay.
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Bioelectric field,
or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Voltage-gated ion channel. Shit's about to go down right here. It just looks like it. There's ammo everywhere. I feel as though shit might go down. I'm not sure. Maybe we switch to this weapon. That way we have the machine gun. We have the machine gun. Honey, it's okay. We have the machine gun. Ooh, kick that shit again. One more time. Great.
We gotta find a way around.
Great. Find a way around. More like I hit this button and we go around. Oh, let's go up the stairs and see what happens. One man, one desire. Come on, bitch. Yeah, cut that shit with your knife because I want the blood to get everywhere. Yeah, we have to go get your mom. We have to wait for Jin, though. Woo, and we're in. This is not gonna be cool, I can already tell. Alright, Lancer ammo, that's not good. That means we're about to battle.
Up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Of course. Now we have to fight fucking robots because that's just how it's gonna go.
And deal with them.
Oh shit! Woo! Oh, come on, bitch! Want some? Get some, bitch! Bitch!
We got more of them.
Oh yes.
Let's do this.
Guys, we got a scion.
Fall back.
Woo! You're dead. Oh, I need to get this motherfucker now. Oh, it's about to go down. Oh yeah. That did not work. Oh god, they're getting too close. Woo! Fuck you, motherfucker! Oh no. I need a better weapon than this. This is not working out. You're dead! Oh! Why? I don't get it! Oh, fuck you, asshole. This guy is a douchebag. Ah! I wish I had more ammo, but I don't. Oh, it's going. Yeah, bitch, right in your fucking head. Eat that shit up. Oh, it's about to go down now. Woo! Yes! Okay, I sound like an insane person. Alright, now that the drop shot has no ammo in it, let's move forward. Yes, yes, I pick this one up and then I go kill everybody. Let's see what happens now. Ah, oh, shit. Ah, oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, she got blown the fuck up. What the fuck is that? Ooh, what the fuck? Somebody help me! This is not cool. Oh. Yeah, buddy. Oh, and it's done for. Woo-hoo-hoo! Eat that shit, bitch. Oh, we gotta get out of here. Oh. Oh, and they're blowing us up. We're trying. You are so fucked right now. We need to run. Come on, bitch. You want some? Get some. Woo. Oh, shit. Oh, this guy's an asshole. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Oh. This guy is a dickhead. Oh, shit. Oh, this guy's an asshole. He's gonna go down for sure. Fuck you. Oh, fuck. Get back. Haha, I'm getting better at this shit. Come on, bitch. Show me what you got. And now you're all about to die. I'm so sorry, but it's over, motherfucker. Woo! This shit is getting intense, guys, and I am kicking major fucking ass right now. Like, the most ass I've ever kicked in my life. Where the hell is he? Where is he?
Okay, we're clear.
Is that it?
Let's just get inside the back before any more show up.
That only took, like, forever. Alright, guys, come help me lift this shit. Anyone? How do we get inside? Is this movie time? Yeah!
Help me with this!
And away we go. Alright guys, so I'm gonna be doing some simulators in the future. Let's get Battlefield 1 rolling and starting up. So I'm actually gonna start that up very, very soon. So be on the lookout for Battlefield 1.
Well, look at that.
And on top of that, I'm thinking about what I wanna do. So we have Freaky Friday, and then I definitely... Whoa,
so bad.
These are sick. We need to drive one of these fucking tanks for sure.
That sounds like
I have a weird feeling that we're gonna be in one.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, yeah.
But they got the job done.
They fucking got the job done is right, bitches. Okay, so basically, I want to do some simulators, some short-term videos, and I think I'm gonna start that up on my days off where I record a bunch of videos. And what do you guys feel about Thirsty Thursday coming back? Let me know what you think in the comment section below, because I'm thinking about starting up Thirsty Thursday one more time. Alright guys, sounds good to me. Let's do this. Oh shit. Oh shit, look sharp, we got drones! Yeah we do. One dead fucking drone. Oh, you're not getting back up, bitch. You're not getting back up, bitch. Oh shit! What am I doing? I need to be more aware. Oh, you know what I'm doing? Oh god. Fuck this gun, I should use this in a more... Oh! Yeah, bitch! Saw your ass in half. You already knew that. I saw you coming. Come on, bitch. Give me that elbow. Give me that... Whoa! Bitch, did you just throw a frag at us? You fragged us. Your own team members. And you're gonna die now. Are you trying to walk away from me? No, I'm gonna execute you. Anyway, coming back. Come at me, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, bitch. That is not good. He might just fuck us up right now. Yeah, you want some, bitch? Come and get some, motherfucker. You can eat bullets all day, honey. It's okay. It's only $6 a month. Ooh. 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 Oh, popped your head like a goddamn pimple, bitch.
Right, it's over.
Like a fucking pimple. Bob the head like a pimple. That's what Phoenix would say. Bob his head like a pimple.
Let's load
bitch.
Up on ammo while we can.
Yeah, let's load up on ammo. We definitely need that. That is for sure. I hate that drop shots and all these specialty weapons, you can't get any more ammo. I feel like Gears of War doesn't really have a different storyline because, honestly, think about it, it's all the same enemies. They're just, like, taken over by something else, so all they would have to do is change the mapping on the character. But then again, what the fuck do I know about video games? I just play them. I have no idea what I'm saying when I say the words mapping, nor do I know what I'm talking about when I talk about anything. But you know what? I have a good point, though, right? What's the point of this? There better be a fucking amazing twist at the end. I know what you're thinking. That's an awesome straw. It's my straw. Alright, let's
Radio
move forward, guys, through the town.
Up this hill.
Yeah,
up
sure
this
we'll
hill.
A hitch.
Oh no. To the radio tower, bitches. Let's head on through. Just for you.
Ah, shit. Turret.
Oh yeah.
Get to cover!
Yeah, buddy. Oh yeah. Come on, bitches. Woohoo! Run, fire, bitch! Come on, you want some? Get some! Oh, and you're dead.
Pick the guy on the turret has something against us!
Oh, really? Is that why he's shooting? Oh, get the fuck out of the way, Dad! God, you're such a dick sometimes. Oh, I think I got him. No, I didn't. Oh, these little motherfuckers. Get the fuck away from me, bitch! Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo! Let's batting practice time, folks! Let's do this! I need ammo, yes I do. I need a torque bow, yes I do. Torque bow time! Time for the torque bow! Time for the torque bow! Time for the torque bow! Oh shit! He did not like that at all! Time for the torque bow! Torque bow! And you're dead. Goodbye! Oh hell no! Ooh! Woohoo! You're dead! Oh shit! Get the fuck out of that hole, bitch! Alright, I'm moving the fuck out of here. Oh, you want some? Get some! Woo! Gears of War, bitches! Gears of War! Oh, yeah, you want to throw a grenade at me? Not today, asshole! Let's do this! Woohoo! Alright, who's next? Oh, no, that's not gonna work. Alright, let's flank this motherfucker. Get the fuck out of the way! This way, this way, this way! Follow me if you wanna live! Come with me if you want to live. And he's gonna die. Whoa! Sorry about it, buddy! Sorry about it! Sorry not sorry. And you're done for. Goodbye!
Fire in the hole!
Fire in the hole!
Don't mind if I do.
Come on, Mitch. Yeah, show yourself. Move in on the enemy. Stop being pussies. Let's do this shit. Oh, yeah. You want it? Come and get it, assholes. Oh, shit. Woo. Oh, fuck you, motherfucker. Eat a dick. Oh, you're going down, bitch. Sorry about it. Oh, you're dead. Come on. Ooh, and I'm gonna stab you in the fucking back. Sorry about it. But you deserve that shit, asshole.
Okay, we're done here.
Dad, yes, we are.
Make that call?
I have a feeling we're gonna need
I've
to use that
ready.
Turret. Yes,
we're
we did
here. It. Hey, Dad. Hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra Lancers here. And seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll
hear
pull
that?
Something out of his ass.
We'll pull something
he
out of his ass.
Does.
And it's not the fucking anal beads I gave him for Christmas. So I'm guessing he went in by himself, and now we're stuck to take on all these motherfuckers. Oh, God. Oh, no. This is not good.
They're surrounding us.
Yeah. You think, asshole? Do you think? Do you think? Holy shit. Oh, no. Oh,
shit. You scared the crap out of me.
Sorry.
Backup's on its way.
How long before it gets here?
Of course he's dragging out a fabricator by himself, because he's Phoenix. I am a fabricator.
Hey, what's the deal? Where's he meeting us?
Close.
Alright, well, I'm guessing we're gonna need some shit. Alright, let's do this.
From the sound of things, they're gonna attack any minute.
That's why we dig.
Yeah. So, we need to put a barrier here. And we need to put a barrier over here. Move. Get the fuck out of the way, bitch. Get out of the way, bitch. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. How much more money do we have? What can we buy? What we can't buy? A fucking turret. We have $9,000. What the fuck do we do? Okay, well, what we could do is put this bitch right here, because I feel like it would still attack. Okay, cool. So, we have some turrets in place. Hopefully it helps us, because obviously we're going to need all the help that we can get. Alright guys, let's do this. Let's do it! How do we start the wave?
Watch it! They're coming in!
Ooh!
From the
track. Woo-hoo-hoo!
Scion!
Oh yeah? How does a Scion like this shit, bitch? Oh yeah, you like that, bitch? Take it to the head! Oh, what the fuck? He got me good! Let's go, motherfuckers! Oh! Oh shit! They are climbing up the walls! Oh no! Die, motherfucker, die, motherfucker, die! Should've been at the bottom of the stairs. Oh! And we're getting through right now, fuck you! Yep, we gotta put him at the bottom of the stairs, guys. Not cool. Oh, this is going down. The fuck out of here, bitch. Whoa, God. Oh. Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Come on, you piece of shit. Yeah. Oh yeah, eat that shit, motherfucker! Oh yeah! Oh, they're attacking me! Oh yeah! Bitch! Oh yeah! This needs to move now!
No way that's the last of them. Build and repair what you can before more attack.
Yeah, let's do that. Oh shit, that was terrible. They were hopping over that fucking the barriers like no other. Okay, we need more of this shit. And it needs to go towards the bottom of the stairs or places where they cannot hop up. Because that shit was gnarly. So let's move this right here. Okay. And we'll put this right there. Oh, we need to do this shit. I need the sentries covering this quarter right there. We need another sentry. Oh, God, it's gonna start. Oh, yeah, bitches. Shall we? Nah, let's do another one of these. Oh, God. Barrier! Two barriers. And then we need another sentry! We can't do it! We have no weapons! What is this? Frag grenade? Oh yeah, I need this shit.
Got it!
Okay. I guess we do this now. No time to waste.
They're hitting us from the left!
All right. The left it is. Come on, bitches. You want some?
Over there!
Get no. some! Where's the Scion? Where's that bitch? I want him, and I want him now. Oh, you think you can get me, huh, bitch? Not today.
We can't hold them
off. Oh. 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 Oh.
Ah, too hot.
Come on, bitch.
Stronger.
Not today. Woohoo! Show me what you got, motherfucker! Oh yeah! These little bitches are not getting to us today. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! No, no, no! Oh yeah! Where are they? Come on! Show me your ugly, stupid-ass little face. Ah, what is that noise? Oh, shit! Not today, bitch! Ha 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 ha! Oh, you think you can hide from up there? Sorry. Oh, yeah, you like that, don't you, bitch?
Get back in your pod!
Where are they? Did we do it? Did we do it?
Snatchers.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh god, this is not good. He went right through the defenses. Get the fuck back, everybody. Oh, he hit me. Somebody get me up. We need to get in the smallest space possible. Oh shit. Oh, not good. Oh shit, I'm down. Oh. Oh, we need to help him. Oh no. Come on, bitch. Let him go. Let him go. Let him go. Oh, come on. You fucking motherfucker. Oh, God. Just die already, bitch. Oh, God. Revive him. All right, we got one. Shoot it with all we've got. Shoot this motherfucker, they're gonna die! Come on, bitch! Come on. Oh, shit, it's stuck. It is going down right fucking now. Right in your face! I got you, bitch. Oh, shit! Woo! Hey! That is what's up.
Yeah, but I doubt for very long.
Oh, God. Okay, so now we are going to need something to help us. I don't know what, but we should spend $10,000 on this thing. I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. Hello, hello. Okay, can it shoot through this wall? No, probably not. Put it here. Cover my hinds. My ass. Let's see. This will leave us with not enough. Do we have more walls up? Is what I want to know. No, we don't. Fuck. We are so fucked right now, guys. Like, the most fucked we could ever fucking be. Like, right now. Well, fuck it. If we're gonna be fucked, we might as well go all out. Drop the centuries, man. Drop the centuries. And now we have nothing else. And we can't even buy weapons. Oh god, this is gonna be fucking great. Alright, well, we tried, and hopefully we don't fail. So the wave's about to begin, and I think we should just let it roll through. Here we go. Fuck it. Where are they coming from? Oh yeah. Where?
How much longer before he gets me?
Oh god. Oh god! He's driven my fucking head! I just died! What the fuck? Okay, so maybe what we do is we don't jump on the turret. Okay. Hopefully we don't have to go through that whole
yeah,
thing again.
Yeah, but I doubt for very long. Get
okay.
On that fabricator.
Perfect. So, what we get to do is... we get to do this again. See? We should probably put these on the battlefield, huh? Just, like, run out there. Fortify the base a little bit. Oh, because we know exactly where they're coming from, too. It's gonna be great. I'm gonna put it right here, man. Put it right there. Oh yeah, that was a stupid idea, but whatever. Fuck it. Fuck it! One more. Over here. For shits and gigs. And at this way, we can stop him right here at the front. Shit doesn't go down all cray cray. Okay, there we go. Or maybe we just... because they could shoot it. But it's mostly for us. So they get distracted and we can go and just kill them all, right? Right, that's what I keep telling myself. But that's not gonna happen. We have no money. We have no money. We have no money. I wonder what we'll do. Guess we'll just start.
On the right.
Oh yeah, well, fuck it.
How much longer before he gets here?
Just gotta hold out a little while longer.
Oh. Oh yeah, get him. Get him, bitch. Come on, bitch. Bring it on, motherfucker. Woo! Oh god. Ha! Come on, motherfucker! Yeah! Give me that torque bow ammo, bitch! Oh yeah, this is about to go down. Sorry, not sorry!
Stay sharp, we're not done
yet! Oh god, that was a terrible shot. Uh-oh, what the fuck was that noise? Not cool!
Shit! They're bringing out the big gun!
Oh god! We need to go now!
I've got carriers!
Oh god! Shoot this fucking thing! Ah! There's two of them! We need to move! Oh shit! Oh yeah, come on! Oh! Oh! This is not good! Bring it on! Where's this fucking thing?
Where the hell is he?
Ooh!
Here, James.
Ooh! Oh, we're gonna die! We are going to fucking die right now. Oh, yes, he's dead. All right, next one. Where is he? Oh, shit, he's up here. Oh, no! I got this, bitch. Woo-hoo-hoo! Ah! Okay, come on, motherfucker. Let's see this. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Everybody get down. Oh, yeah, the awning is protecting us. Come on, bitch. Oh, God. Now we run. Oh, there we go. Bye-bye. Oh, you're down? Don't worry, we'll save you. Like we always have to. Oh! Come on, bitch! Just die already, you big fucking arm-walking motherfucker! Oh, shit. Everybody hide. Ha ha ha! Pull aggro! Everybody pull aggro! Go move forward on the 9! Move forward! Go, 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 go! Oh, I'm protected. We're protected. Fuck you, asshole! Asshole! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Why doesn't he just die already? Like, I don't understand. Yes! Woohoo! Fuck you, buddy. Yep. And he never came. Jin never came. Just a little too late.
There. That's his signal. Let's get to the rendezvous point.
Oh, sure, sure, sure. Sure thing. Oh, okay, now we have to get somewhere. Perfect. Alright, well. Fuck us, huh? Bet you people are gonna be bursting out of this door too. Great.
Hey, what do you know? Looks like it's all clear.
Yeah, for now.
You have got to stop saying that. Seriously.
Looks like it's all clear. Not. Not. It's clear, not.
It's a perfect way to jinx us.
I like this black guy.
Come on,
he's
kidding.
Pretty realistic.
I'm not.
All clear. Not.
What is it?
All clear,
ever?
Not.
Been
it is clear, not.
Normally, I'd say jinxing has nothing to do with actual probability.
Woo!
But in this case,
and I'm a ninja. Now I'm Assassin's Creed.
Don't say
the new Assassin's Creed movie is coming out, which is pretty awesome.
It is all clear.
Come on.
For now.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you
all right, here we go. We're almost
I
there.
I really did just jinx us. I'll deal with it myself.
I'll deal with it myself.
Something big's happening this way.
This is not good.
You
jinxed us. What the fuck is that? Holy shit. Yes. Movie time, bitches.
When Marcus Fenix calls in help, he does not mess around.
Oh yeah, look at those buzz kills. They're huge.
What?
Baird! He's
you don't call, you don't
bald.
Hey! Who loves you, Marcus?
Wow. Hey!
Been too long, Cole.
Coltrane.
Yeah,
it's Coltrane. He's huge still.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
Thanks, toys.
Baird.
Kate, Dell, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries.
Yeah.
Whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago, and somehow no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Wonder who that was.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
Baird.
I think the
word
you might be looking for is... Thank you.
I got it right. Oh,
you sure
yeah.
You can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
I don't know if this is the
Jamie's
final boss battle or what,
so
but
what
it may be.
Second Betty.
Nice. Oh, yeah.
Really bad. Kind of missed him in a weird, messed up sort of way.
He sounds all old black. We missed him so
there's our ride. All right.
Alright.
Ready to go?
Let's do this.
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please. And she insisted on coming.
Aww. Old love.
Hey, kids.
Can you hear me up there?
Yeah, I hear you. Meet us at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.
Try to keep up. Oh, shit!
Whoa!
Woo!
We kept up just
Alright guys, that'll be it for this episode. It seems like this is the final episode coming up, so do not forget to subscribe, and if you like these videos and you want to see fucking more of Chino Suave, go ahead and like the video, smash that damn like button. Do not forget to leave a comment in the comment section below about what we talked about in this video, being shorter videos are coming up. What do you think about that? And if you want to see more Freaky Friday, let me know. But Multiplayer Monday is in the works, guys. I'm so sorry. I've been holding off, but it's okay. Because, laddie, we're gonna make it happen. I'm trying to do accents now. Anyway, moving forward. All right, guys, that all being said, I won't keep you any further. Till next time. Oh yeah, don't forget to join us on our 500 subscriber giveaway. Oh shit. Oh god.
That did it.
Oh god.
Launching.
Oh shit.
They felt that one?
Yeah, I think so. Do you want some or do you want some, little bitch? Oh, we need to hide. Can I hide behind walls? Oh yeah, I can do that. I can dodge, bitch. It's about to go down for real. Woo!